Bradford pear. This is probably the Cleveland Select variety, but the variety for homeowners, you need to get the Chanticleer.
Chanticleer. It's so pretty.
They have a flower, white flower, in the spring. That goes away, and then they have, it's a little inconspicuous.
Oh, that's all.
Yeah.
Oh, and you can deal with that.
More shade plant than it is a fruited plant.